Johnny African snail, it was first introduced in Hawaii in 1936, imported as pets for educational purposes, may also arrive accidentally in cargo. Over 1.8 million were imported in the U.S. The giant African snail reaches almost 8 inches, 20 centimeters. It's one of the world's largest snails.
This species is found mostly in Africa. Originally native to East Africa, they have seemed to adapt in the Caribbean and Pacific Islands. The average lifespan is 5 to 7 years. The global species database have ranked them in the top 100. They did great damage to crops in Florida and Georgia.
This small snail can attack plants and spread diseases in humans. Scientists have been fighting the snails in controlled effluent stations. Application of mollusks, which can